as he'll get caught chasing a bad one there at strike one. Late decision to swing that time, and as a result, it's 0-2.
Man, this guy's really pitched well so far, attacking the strike zone, and he's really kept these hitters off balance.
Another 0-2 coming. And he struck him out. So it might be time to begin the countdown as he's now gone through six innings without allowing a base hit.
Begin the eighth, and
will bring up the exciting middle infield. Fielder Gleyber Torres. Tyler Rogers has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth. First pitch on the way. High in the air down the right field line. Ostrowski's got it, and there's one gone. Now the play here is Gio Urshela, flew out last time up. From set, here's the nothing and nothing pitch. In left, but he can't get it. It'll get by him toward the wall. And he'll pull into second with one away. Here's Brett Gardner now. And on the first pitch, he grounds foul. Urshela, runner at second with one away. Lifted the other way out to left center. Dickerson will range to his left as he cracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. So here now is the pitcher, Garrett Cole, runner in scoring position with two gone. Throw in time and the side is retired. Here's Chris Bryant now. He'll lead things off against Garrett Cole. Fouled off.
This is why the manager pencils these guys in the middle of the order. Big spot, time for them to get back in this game with a couple of quality ABs.
Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. And he struck him out for the first out of the inning, but perhaps more importantly, he's five outs away now. Now it'll be Brandon Crawford. Lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here. First pitch has him dancing to avoid it. It's ball one. A ball and a strike. One out, nobody on. Count moves to a ball and two strikes now. To send him packing for the second time. Nasty breaking ball swung on in the dirt. Sanchez corrals it, and he makes the throw to first. Crawford is retired, two down now. And now, Alex Dickerson, two outs already on the K this inning, so he'll be looking to do better. Back up the middle. Torres has it. And 8 innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Striding in is DJ LeMahieu. Now the first pitch. Back up the middle. And there's his first base hit in this one. With that, the Yankees have put their leadoff hitter aboard to start out the inning. Here's Big Aaron Judge. This will go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. It's been a 2-for-4 effort for him so far in the ballgame. And it's fouled away. High in the air down the right field line. And foul. So badly up there, but that was a great pitch for round one. Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch. He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. Ready with the 0-1. Line to the right side. This will get foul off for strike two. Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. Had him fooled as he swings through the curveball. Two down. Riding forward now, the Yankee cleanup hitter, Anthony Rizzo, went deep earlier and he's 2-for-4 to this
point. The checks on.
Back
Yastrzemski.
LeMahieu rounds third and is digging for the plate. He comes across to score as they push the lead to five now. At the plate, Gary Sanchez. He's got two hits in four at-bats. Comes set with the 0-1.
What?
To the track and he'll put this one away. So a sigh of relief.
Wow, okay.
So now here is Donovan Solano, 0-2 at this point. Cole's ready. Here comes the first pitch. Popped up, Rizzo. Foul ground. And that's the first down of the inning. Next to bat for the Giants, Steven Duggar. He bounced out last time up.
Duggar.
And now the first pitch. Strike swinging, timing a little off on that one.
No way. Timmy. Timmy.
Bruh, no way.
I'm throwing the perfect game with Garrett Cole and he gets hurt.
That game's broken.
Come on, bro.
That was so bullshit. The 0-1. Tom just ramps up and hears the fastball by him. 0-2.
I think it's about time to choke up on that bat and get that foot down. He's awfully tardy right now.
And that is swung on, missed, and things are starting to look bleak here for the home nine. There are two away now. Dominic Leone will pinch hit here with two outs and the base is empty. And he goes the other way, but he got a lot of it deep down the line. Judge is there, makes the catch, and there it is, a no-hitter.
Yeah, you know what's amazing? A combined no-hitter is even more rare than a complete game no-hitter. So it's not something you see every day or every year for that matter. And that's what you call a total team effort.
Come on, bruh.